This terrain is difficult.
Alright, just for fun, let's go ahead and give the boss one more shot here. And then if I still can't beat her after one or two more tries, I guess we'll move on to the trying to do something else on the side.
Is that a seafloor oil extraction facility? Here we go.
When she comes at you, you gotta dodge into her. But now I've got slow or something? I don't know why I'm... Attack, dude. Come on, revive me, dude. Oh, you did fail me. Oh, that's painful. Okay, let's go do something else. 'Cause that sucks. We're listening to Kawaii Future Bass Collection Volume 4 from Day Rin Channel. I'm really frustrated with this first boss. I feel like I was making progress through the game really fast, and now I'm stuck. I could find some way to just like use some exploit, but I hate to do that. I'd rather just battle it out for real. I could always like phone a friend, but you know, that'd be lame. Let's see, let's go talk to her, because I think if we unlock stuff with her, maybe we unlock stuff with the other guy in the depths. Let's talk to her for a second.
I have found a purpose. I will give form to the power of the Vestige's creator and bind it to your bloodstream. Because you are you.
So does he have a bunch I can do? So I don't have that, but I do have this. bear. And now we go to like a scene or something where we get some of the backstory. I'm gonna try to pay more attention this time. Maybe I'll pause Kawaii Future Bass while we go through this. So I should probably pay attention to these.
Listen up. Our scouts have finally discovered the Queen's location. We're sending you in under orders to track down and destroy any lost in the area.
Destroy the lost? But how? We haven't even finished our training yet.
You'll learn in the field, Revenant. Protect your heart and you will never die. Your sacrifice will help open a path to the future.
Bastard. My friends.
It's their own damn fault. Kids should flash blood buds around like that if they want to stay. They were practically begging for us to lift him. But hey, don't worry.
Those hellish days went on and on, stealing to survive. To us, it was only natural. I was ordered to take blood beads from other kids, ones that were just like me. As long as they could get beads, they would live. Survival was more bead to bead than day to day. That was when Louis came along and reached out to me. No one had ever done that for me before.
Crazy.
That was Kevin. He was a young Revenant boy who I met in my travels. In the end, on to his death. He was someone I never should have forgotten. It's hard to believe that I could let something so important just slip away. Sorry, I don't mean to bother you, but there may be other memories of mine scattered around. If there are, I'd like to get them back. I may discover things that are painful to confront, but I made a decision to face my past head on. It's how our world is. I'm sure you've seen it yourself. There's no shortage of people who will exploit others to make their own lives easier. I have crossed blades with their miserable sword on more than one occasion, while I was researching the blood beads. It was a small thing, but I was certain that it would do some good.
Alright, so now let's see if that unlocked another dungeon.
I'm just visiting. This is all we've got for available routes.
Oh no, I've got both of those. Alright, I gotta figure out how to get more routes.
Your life is your...
Oh, oops, sorry. Do another one of these.
What is it? I have found a purpose.
You already said that. Okay, I see. So this gives you the ability to learn new things.
Why do you keep bringing blood beads to some random kid like me?
There isn't really a particular reason. If I had to give one, I'd say it's because you were alive when I met you.
That's... Don't keep risking your life for me, Louis. You can't.
You don't need to worry about me, really. Focus on keeping yourself alive and well.
Louis... Louis kept bringing me blood beads, which spared me from the constant struggle other Revenants faced over them. There was no fear of being turned to ash or becoming one of the lost. I had blood beads, and that meant I had peace for myself. It was all mine. But was that really okay? Shortage must be hitting you too. Here, take them. They're yours. Don't worry about me. Being the only survivor, I'd be boring anyway. And, you know, we rely on each other to survive, right? That's what people do.
There you are. You're that crazy kid that's been passing out blood beads, aren't you?
Maybe. What if I am?
If you've got so many lying around, then how about you pass some along to us? After all, we've been hurting since one of our kids turned lost.
I don't have that many. Even if I did, I wouldn't give a single bead to bastards like you.
You stupid punk. In that case, we'll just take it by force.
What is it?
Two-handed sword mastery, that's what I want. No, wait, I'm sorry. Two-handed sword mastery is different. That's not what I'm thinking of. I want paired swords.
Yaksha squad. Those guys are the best. We've been given the order to deploy. This is the real thing, so stay on the ball.
Hey, Davis, are you listening?
Sorry. I'll go get ready.
Attention, Davis! The middle of enemy territory is no place for a stroll.
Sorry. I appreciate it.
You're about to frenzy. We need to get you back for treatment.
Hey, Davis. What's been the matter with you lately? It seems like we catch you spacing out more and more these days.
If something's wrong, you can talk to us. We're friends, right?
Yeah, you're right. Sorry. The truth is, I've been looking for someone ever since I woke up as a Revenant. Her name is Jester. We were engaged back when I was still human. She was my fiancée.
At least we're getting lots of trophies for these.
That was one of my memories, wasn't it? Where did you find it?
Ooh, I wonder which one we have to say. Is it down in the depths?
The depths, huh? Hard to believe it was all the way down there. I guess these things really are in the last place you think to look. My memory loss is pretty severe, even for a Revenant. Almost everything from my human days is gone. My name isn't even Davis, or at least I don't think it is. They just started calling me that when I became a Revenant. When I first woke up, the only thing I had in my possession was a single photograph of a woman. But no matter how much or how hard I thought about it, I just couldn't remember who she was. I appreciate any help you can provide. Thank you. So, I still knew her name back then. Back then, it was one battle after another. Somewhere in all the fighting, I must have just lost that memory. I knew I wouldn't die, so I kept coming back again and again. But I left something important behind.
That might unlock more dungeons. Restoring his vestige?
Hey, this is all we've got for available routes.
Nope.
Your life is...
Well, I guess let's go back to smashing mean boss ladies a few more times. Getting kind of tired. Give it one more shot here for good measure. Turn back on our music here. There we go. I'm dead already. By my stamina. Okay, cool. Oh man. Oh, come on. Oh, she killed me. I don't let you just think I can't just like target her for, like let her target me for you. How are you out of range? Oh, now I'm dead. Invading executioner. What it is. I guess I have to look it up online or watch a few more videos on how to get good. God.
Back with us?
How many more episodes are we going to spend stuck in this swamp? Oh my goodness, we were doing so well until we got here.
A review of our
thanks from Soft. Alright, till next time.